As a landlord, you should always have a written lease. This will set forth the rights and responsibilities of you as the landlord and the tenant as the occupant of the premises. Without a written lease, you are inviting misunderstandings, disputes, and ultimately legal fees to determine those terms that could easily have been included in your lease.